What's up, e-riders? Welcome to another new vlog. Like we said earlier, today we have something special for you guys. So we hope you're gonna like it. For us, it's gonna be a long trip. But we do it for you guys. As you can see, got all the camera gear. Got the GoPro down here. Got the new Insta360 ONE X2 here. So it's gonna be epic. And of course, the crazy girlfriend is here too.
Hello everyone.
During the day, you will see the Insta360 up and on the handlebar. Wanna experiment with different angles. Well, as you guys can see, we are literally driving into nothing.
Hello there.
Hello e-bikers, welcome.
So right now we've entered one of the suburbs of Rotterdam City, which was the surprise. We're heading into Rotterdam, the central city today. This is like the older, more expensive neighborhood. A lot of regional officials and stuff like that live here. After this road, you will see a lot of big-ass mansions. Well, unless you're from the Cali area, then you'll probably not be impressed. I think the houses over there generally are bigger than this, but... Also, for those of you who care, we're pretty close by and soon entering the area where I was born and raised. The old part of Rotterdam. You see the bridge there with the highway on top and the train road track. Once we cross this, we are officially in Rotterdam North. So yeah, for those of you who care, that's a little fun fact. So yeah, to everyone watching and interested people from other countries, I would say, welcome to my city, welcome to Rotterdam. Well, that's lovely. We enter the city and our viewers are getting greeted by the sounds of cop sirens.
Yeah. So.
The city. Some of you may know Rotterdam got bombed into oblivion because the Netherlands refused to surrender. And after the bombing of Rotterdam, they eventually did. So this is quite a piece of history we got right here.
Next to it is our beautiful McDonald's.
Yeah, Angel loves her McDonald's. Or Angel, Danique. There I go again. So right now we're gonna make a little pit stop because I need to see if I can get an SD card even though it's locked down. Oh, look at this, all thuis bezorgd.
Yeah.
It's a mass ride. Hey, at least the Intertoys here survive our toy store.
Yeah.
Well, this is actually the first time for me driving on this bike lane. It used to be over there, but they redid all the roads here. So yeah, we're gonna have to go on the sidewalk here.
Yeah.
Actually buy an SD card.
That was my casino.
Yep. And of course, the next is a casino again.
Oh, Tosti House. Oh, we can take that.
Yeah, we can.
But there are no french fries.
Take the viewers inside.
Inside the Media Markt.
Yeah.
Our Dutch electric store.
Yeah, I need to grab my cards from my backpack.
Oh, I can.
I think I'm gonna leave the backpack with you. Otherwise, there's too much risk of them thinking I stole something.
True.
Yeah, it's dirty. Just like my jacket, my bike.
We clean it yesterday.
Let's see if I can buy it here.
Mission accomplished.
Well, back on the road. Headed to our first destination for the day. Well, you guys, you're gonna get a nice 360 degree view from Rotterdam. We're gonna cross the bridge, even though you can't see much because of the fog. Pedal assist 4. Let's go to Rotterdam South. The Erasmus Bridge. This connects city to south. So once we reach the end of the bridge, we will be in Rotterdam South. Over there is the cruise terminal where all the big cruise ships will dock. Once they dock near Rotterdam.
Hello!
Hello! Okay, this goes pretty fast.
Yeah. Ooh. They drive 30.
32.
31.
I'm gonna brake. So here we have the theater and the Department of Justice, or the court, whatever you want to call it. And now we're back where we started.
Yeah.
On our way to the sandwich shop.
Yeah, and sandwich with ham and cheese.
Nice. I love it.
And warm.
Yeah, that's the most important thing.
Do you also want a sandwich?
Yeah, of course.
You also hungry?
Yeah, very hungry.
Me too.
You know me, when I get creative, I get hungry. Okay, well, we're gonna get the sandwich and we'll see you in a little bit. Okay, and we're back, off to the final drive home, to the grocery store, and then home.
And then gaming.
Then what?
And gaming.
Yeah, epic gamer moment.
I'm going to game. Thank you.
I was training.
Oh.
Of course, they have to learn how to drive with the lights on. That's why the other one is behind it.
Yeah.
Well, that was Rotterdam City for now.
Oh no.
Oh boy.
Bruh.
Oh.
Enemy spotted.
What the fuck?
Well, I think this is a good point to start thanking each and every one of you. Because the support since I started doing super vlogs has been insane. I think I moved up just about 50 subs in less than 3 weeks' time. More even.
50?
More?
When you start with Supervloss, you was...
103?
Yeah, and you're almost 200.
Oh, well, gee.
Yeah.
So yeah, I love you guys. You guys are the best. Also, don't be shy. Put some comments down. I would love to have some interaction with you guys. If you want to see something or you have questions, just let me know. Or from the crazy girlfriend. So yeah, as I said in the beginning, I'm gonna make a lot of cuts in this vlog because I want to see what you guys prefer more. The long vlogs like I did in the last one, like the race for chicken, or would you rather have me cutting more? So please let us know in the comments what you guys want to see more. More raw long vlogs or rather have shortcutted versions. Well guys, then here's gonna be the point where we're gonna end the vlog for today. I hope you all enjoyed our little city trip. My pride and joy, the city that I was born into, Rotterdam.
In the summer we do another vlog about Rotterdam, but
oh, yeah,
then
because
it's the weather better.
Yeah, and we will be doing group rides there.
Maybe we do that and we can show you more because the fog doesn't help today.
Yeah, because there was one thing that I had planned to show them which we couldn't do.
No.
The old swimming pool, Tropicana, which is now a mushroom breeder.
And what?
They're breeding mushrooms now in that building.
Serious?
Yeah.
Oh.
And then I don't mean the illegal drug mushrooms. Eatable mushrooms.
But I thought you want to show the Erasmusbrug.
Yeah, the bridge too. All the bridges.
Yeah, but there the weather wasn't good enough for that.
Nope.
But there was no rain.
No rain. Anyways, guys, thank you so much for watching. I love you guys. If you made it all the way here, you're a legend.
Push the like button.
Yeah, push that like button. Like, pow, smash it. Subscribe to my channel if you haven't yet. And if you want to be updated when I upload again, you can hit that alarm clock. This was your friend Vincent from the European Super Squad with his crazy girlfriend.
Yes.
And we will see you all at the next one.